Get John. It's pretty cute. What comes after G? What letter comes after G?
A.
H.
H.
Right. That's good. And what's after H? Do you know what's after H?
One.
It kind of looks like a one. It's called an I. I. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. You can add that to the mix.
It doesn't work.
Oh, it probably needs charge.
It's for me?
It probably is. I don't know.
Why Nora? Okay.
That was cute, what she did with the books. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Can I get a kiss? Can you blow one? Perfect.